Ettore, before facing Achilles, the strongest hero of the Achaeans, wants to give the last farewell to Andromache. The greeting takes place at the Seeing Gates, where Andromache reminds Ettore of the death of his family due to Achilles. After this morning, Andromache was left alone with Ettore, who represented everything for her. Ettore is very sorry, but he cannot escape his duty to defend his homeland.